the fuck you want?
Strong six.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Bellamy misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been.
You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
This had a lot of innovations, but by today's standards, most of it feels common, so it gets a 4 out of 10. Comfort is excellent, and it gets a 7 out of 10. Quality is fantastic, both in terms of materials and reliability, and it gets an 8 out of 10. Practicality is normal for a car like this, and it gets a 5 out of 10. Value is high. These are basically free. You can get them for 5 to 10 grand in decent shape, and it's fairly reliable, and of course, it was the standard of the world for that money. It gets a 7 out of 10 for a total daily score of 31 out of 50. Add it up and the Doug score is 46.
In this final episode of the Hand Vise Build series, I complete the tool by making the jaw ends from this solid chunk of brass. I'll be forming both parts side by side for most of the process. And although I've chosen to make them from brass, they could easily be made from copper, bronze, or even mild steel if that better suits your purpose. Brass is an excellent choice if you're mostly holding onto steel parts and you don't want them marked. And of course, it's a pleasure to work with. But it's a soft material and it bruises easily. So it requires a bit of forward planning to protect the comes to the press fit. And with the outside diameter finalized, I can drill out the center hole.